Thank you. Jazzaldia. You're still here. We want to get you involved. Is that okay? My friends are going to play on their horns and everyone sing back to us. Okay? Ife, you ready? Yeah, one, two, three. Yeah.
Jazzaldia, how you feeling? You know what, yeah? We have the beautiful privilege and blessing of being able to travel the whole world playing this music. And every time we step on stage, it is such a blessing and a privilege. We are so, so grateful. But once in a while, you come somewhere and you're like, this is one of the special ones, you know what I mean? And there's an old Latin saying that is, there's something in the air. And I can feel it, there is something in the air today. Do you hear what I'm saying? Because this is the thing. This is the thing, yeah? Because moments like this, you need to remember them and cherish them, because not every day is going to be like this. But if you hold these moments in your heart, whatever tomorrow looks like, you can get through it knowing one day we'll have a moment like this again. Do you hear what I'm saying? And that is what this music is all about. It's not music about the world being perfect. It's not music about everything going your way. It's not music about everything being good for you. It's not music about everything being perfect. Let me tell you what it's about. It's music that says, even though the world's not perfect, I'm still gonna keep joy in my heart. It's music that says, even though I disagree with everything I see on the news, I'm still gonna keep joy in my heart. Because we believe whatever you're going through, there's still something in you that can still celebrate and jump up and down. Do you hear what I'm saying, family? So this is the moment. This is the moment. Whatever you're going through, I don't know you personally, but I know this, that whatever you're going through, if you channel that emotion of joy, you can get through it. Do you hear what I'm saying? You see that beautiful moment when it started raining and you guys just carried on dancing, and now it stopped raining and we're gonna dance even harder? That's a little bit like what joy works like. Even when the rain comes, you keep on jumping and dancing. Do you hear what I'm saying, fam? So this is what's about to happen. We're about to play a tune entitled You Can't Steal My Joy. And when the beat drops for this one, I want you to dance. I want you to cry. I want you to shout. I want you to express yourself. There's no room for insecurity right now. There's only room for joy. Do you hear what I'm saying? So when the beat drops, I need you all to lose yourselves. I need you to express yourselves. Once again, EZRA Collective, you can't steal my joy! We'll be right back. Jazzaldia, you feeling good? This is the moment where the band and the audience become one. I need everyone to make a corridor down the middle for me real quickly. Make a corridor down the middle. Sebastián, are you ready for the EZRA collective though? I don't believe you. I said, are you ready for the EZRA collective though? Okay. We'll be right back. quick. Let me see all the stars in the sky real quick. There we go. Yeah, I see. I'm starting to see the flashlights. There we go. Jazzaldia, make some noise for my brothers. Ife Ogunjobi and James Mollison on the front line. Guys, we're nearly at the top of the mountain, but we're not quite there yet. We're nearly at the top of the mountain, but we're not quite there yet. Because you see, the thing is, we believe in dancing all our troubles away. Do you hear what I'm saying? And right now, I want to turn this place into the biggest dance floor in the world. Do you hear what I'm saying, fam? So what I want everyone to do is start making circles, because we're all going to start dancing together. Start making circles everywhere. And I want you to make all your mini dance floors everywhere, because we're going to dance hard. Do you hear what I'm saying? And the kind of dance that I want us to do is the dance like no one's watching. It's the dance because no one's watching dance. Do you hear what I'm saying, family? So when the beat drops for this one, I need us to dance like there's no cares in the world. This song is entitled Sao Paulo. That's a place that will help you forget about all your worries. We're going to turn this place into the biggest dance floor in the world. San Sebastian, are you with me? I said, are you with me? Let's go!
Bye.
Some noise for Ife Ogunjobi on the trumpet. Armon-Jones on the keys. Femi Koleoso on the bass. Mollison III on the tenor saxophone. My name is Femi Koleoso on the drums. We're nearly at the top. We're so close. But before we go, we need the energy to get to 100.
So I need every single person, front to back, left to right.
Every single one of you.
It's time to get loco. Every single person, go low, go low, go low, loco, go low, go low, go low, go low, go low, go low, go low.
Live la vida loca.
We're about to go crazy.
Go low.
Everyone go low.
Go low. Go low. Even on the side, I can see you. Don't snake me. Go low. Go low. All right, this is it.
I'm going to count down. And you know what to do. 10. 9.
San Sebastian, are you ready? Are you ready to go crazy?
Stay low. Stay low. 6.
Are you ready?
5.
Let's go.
4. 3.
Armon-Jones, Ife Ogunjobi, TJ Koleoso, James Mollison. My name is Femi Koleoso. We are the EZRA Collective from London, San Sebastian, Jazzaldia. Every single one of you, God bless you all. Ease it to the world.